Welcome to the 39th video of basic Chinese course. In this video, we will learn more about dry fruits. The contents for today's video are introduction, characters typing, practice session, and vocabulary. In this lesson, we will learn about more dry fruits. So we have learned dry fruits are gan guo, okay, and more is geng duo. Geng duo. Geng duo de. 更多的干果, okay? So today's topic is 更多的干果, more dry fruits, okay? 更多的干果, okay? In lesson 37, we have learned 5 types of dry fruits, okay? Today in lesson 37, we will learn more different 5 types of dry fruits, okay? So the coconut, okay? 椰子, okay, sorry, 椰子, 椰子. Pineapple is 松子, 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 okay? Dates are, okay? 枣子, 枣子, okay? 枣子. Raisins are 葡萄干, 葡萄干, okay? 葡萄干. 葡萄 is actually grapes. We have learned previously in the fruits, and 干 is I have told you here, 干 means dry, okay? So if you know, the rising is like a dry type of grape, okay? 葡萄干, 葡萄干. And the last one, pig is 无化锅. 无化锅, 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 okay? 无化锅. Okay, let's repeat it. 椰子, 椰子, 松子, 松子, 枣子, 枣子, 葡萄干, 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 okay? 葡萄干. 葡萄干, rising's Chinese name, 葡萄干, okay? 无化锅, 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 okay? So in 37th lesson, we have learned 5 types of dry fruits, and in this 39th lesson, we are learning other different 5 types of, the dry fruits. So we have learned total 10 types of dry fruits, okay? For these dry fruits, 2 facts are like, number one is their Chinese name is like very very confusing, right? Okay, that's true. But remember, if you learn it by heart, I promise it will be like very very easy for you, okay? And the other fact is like, which is very important, it's very very expensive, okay? So how do we translate this fact that the dry fruits are very expensive in Chinese, okay? Let's start dry fruits are very expensive. Gan. 我很贵贵, okay? Remember, 干锅 means dry fruits, 很 means very, and 贵 means expensive. Okay, expensive. Expensive. Maybe we all like it so much, but it's like expensive, okay? So, 干锅很贵, okay? Remember, okay? 贵, okay, there's the 4 tones, so if we are pronouncing it, remember, make it very very shorter, okay? 贵, 贵, okay? Okay, let me give you an example. There's another 贵, okay? So, okay, so same type of pinyin but different type of tones, okay? If the tune is 4 tone, 贵, 贵, during pronunciation we make it shorter, 贵, 很贵, very expensive, okay? It means expensive. If it contains the 3rd tone, 贵, 贵 means goose, okay? Goose. Goose. So remember, during learning Chinese, you have to concentrate on the tones and concentrate more and more on pronunciation, okay? I've told you in last videos, if you are communicating with anyone, make sure you are, what are you speaking, what are you pronunciating, okay? So during communication, make it clear and louder, okay? Make it clear and louder. 干锅很贵. Gan guo hen guai. Okay, make it louder and make it clear. More dry fruits. Gan guo. Okay, 更多的 gan guo. 更多的 gan guo. 椰子, 椰子, 松子, 松子, 枣汁, 枣汁, 葡萄干, 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 无话, 国, 无话, 锅, 无话, 锅, 干过, 干过, 很贵, 干过, 很贵, okay? 干过, 很贵.
So let's come to the character stopping session. 你要, 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 要, 要, 是, 是枣子吗? 枣子吗? It's actually a question asking, do you want to eat dates? 枣子, 枣子 means dates, 枣子. Do you want to eat dates? 不吃, 不吃, 不吃. 谢谢, I don't want to eat, thank you. 不吃, 谢谢, 不吃, 谢谢. 我, 刚刚, 刚刚 means just now, 我刚刚吃了, 吃了, I've just eaten, 吃了很多, I've just eaten so much. 我刚刚吃了很多, 我刚刚吃了很多松子呢, 松子呢, how about pine nuts, 松, 松子, 松子 means pine nuts, 我要很多, I have so much, I have so many, 我要很多, 很多, 我要, 我要很多, 你要, 你要吃枣子吗? 你要吃枣子吗? 不吃, 谢谢, 不吃, 谢谢, 我刚刚吃了很多, 我刚刚吃了很多, 送子呢, 送子呢, 我有很多, 我有很多.
So now comes to the practice session. 你好, Ali.
你好, Abby.
你要吃枣子吗?
不吃, 谢谢, 我吃饱了。
松子呢, 我要很多。 So today's vocabulary are 干锅, 干锅 means dry fruits. 干锅, 椰子, 椰子 means coconut, 椰子, 松子, 松子 means pine nuts, 松子, 枣子, 枣子 means dates, 枣子, 葡萄干, 葡萄干 means raisins, 葡萄干, 无话锅, 无话锅 means fig, 无话锅. We'll be right back.